Hi everyone, so today's look is going to be kind of like a gold, shimmery, glittery look, so yeah. Just gonna apply my foundation first. Which, I don't know if you guys have ever experienced this, but pump foundation is the worst. Mine always gets clogged and it's running out at the bottom. There's like barely any in there. So, it's very annoying. Hope that's enough. Okay. And I have my hair in a soft bun. Kind of messy, but whatever. I like them when they're messy. It's only my second time doing it, too, so. Okay, now I'm just gonna apply my powder. I have like 7 minutes to get ready because I spent all the time doing my bun. Because it took longer for me to do than expected. Anyways, blush. Lip balm. Gonna fill in my eyebrows. I used a different shade to fill my brows today. I used this one, I think. Wait, no, this one. Yeah. It was matte, obviously. Okay, okay, I'm gonna apply this to my cheeks real quick. And then I'm gonna do a quick bronzer, pixie bronzer. And now, look, I have a cat hair in my mouth. I'm just taking the gold. One moment. Sorry about that. picking this color. Okay. I'm just going to apply that under my eye. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this yellow gold. And there's a mirror right here, by the way. As you probably figured. Okay, and I'm going to reapply the yellowish color just because the glitter got kind of splotchy. And then taking the crease color, it's just a brown. Now I'm just going to take shimmering white. And now I'm going to apply my e.l.f. Black Liquid Eyeliner. Okay, and recently I've been really in the mood to wing out my eyeliner. Actually, that was kind of a bit much. Don't worry, I'm going to fix that smudge. Okay, sorry about that. Now I'm going to do my other eye. Okay, now what I'm going to do is actually touch that up. Okay, I'm going to line my waterline. Okay, and what you could do, what would be really pretty, is if you line your eyes with a white liner and then do the black right underneath. I usually don't wear white liner because I think it looks weird on my eyes, but I think that I will probably this month do a tutorial showing you white on my waterline just because I haven't tried it in a while, so I might like it now. Okay, and I'll just apply, well, our two coats. Okay, and then I'm going to curl them one last time. And I'm going to be applying this Bee Bombshell Aggressive color. And this is the finished look. Thanks for watching.